certain class of people who venture out too far. He's a common man who's satisfied with things the way they are. There's the acid-taking dopeys with their minds eat up inside. But it takes all kind to make the world so wide. I stand looking at the left wing, then I look at the right. And both signs don't look too good examined under light. It's just freedom of opinion and their legal right to choose. That's one thing I hope we never lose. And somewhere in between divided wings, the liberal left, the narrow right, the young of 17. And I'm not too old to understand the young who disagree. It leaves me stranded somewhere in between. We analyze the trouble that reflects the current times, searching with the questions weighing heavy on our minds. And I haven't heard an answer that will change things overnight. That's one thing I know for sure is right. I stand somewhere in between divided wings, the liberal left, the narrow right, the young of 17. And I'm not too old to understand the young who disagree. And it leaves me stranded somewhere in between. Yeah, it leaves me stranded somewhere in between.